Come on then, let's go and find this projector. And take down whatever's on the other side or whatever dimensional gateway it opens. And I also need to remember to kill people with my shield barrage. I thought something exciting was going to happen there, but evidently not.
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation.
So, how do we get in? Punch the wall. Gotta be up here. Boosh.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a container for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again.
This girl is crazy. She's just absolutely off our rocker. She's gonna be the Earth's downfall, I promise you.
Through through here? You are coming through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, what? I'll be there. Hang on.
So, that's that massive thing that stops the hiss. That's what he used it for, and now we're gonna rip it off the door. Seems legit. Sounds like the clever thing to do. Foolish child, you've just killed the earth.
Hi. I made it.
She's such a child, why is she so naive? She like never grew up past 13. This guy is rock solid. Come on, I only got a couple of them. Ah, I'm fucking dead. Dead, fell off the edge, for the barrier disintegrated amongst my bottom. Cause I got a fat ass, son. Oh, TNC, do I have to rip this shit off the wall again? I just don't see, like, in games, I don't see the value of... I don't see the value of check, like, save points like that. But why not just have a quick save or a save or an instant checkpoint where you left off? I can't see the value in it. Do I have to pull this off? Got him. Kill enemies in the research sector using shield barrage. Have I not just done that? Not even working. Fucking waste of time. See, half the things don't even trigger or work in this game. It's just terrible. So what I have to do here? Press buttons on things to win. I love pressing buttons on things to win.
Get the fuck away!
See you, bitch. Did he escape that? Fuck you, bitch! Levels. Oh, why can't you not just fly? Can't you not just fly so you don't fall off things and then you can't? Gotta do it all over again. Fucking great. If I have to do that all over again, I'm just turning the game off. Can't be fucking bothered. Oh, God, I don't have to do it all again. Thank fuck for that. Fucking great. Fucking great. Is there a reason why the save point couldn't have been there? Because it would be too easy. Be too easy. Be too nice. Let's make the player hate the game. Every decision they made in this game was so the player would fucking hate the game. Only way to play it is just to play like a bitch. How's this guy recover on health like? Excuse me, you fucking cocksucker. I just didn't understand what's going on with this guy. Come here, you dickhead. I'm gonna change my loadout. Go for the sea speed. And we'll start taking over everybody. I think that's probably the easy mode. Come here, bitch. Your soul is mine. Hey, the grenade throw is pretty good, like. Wreck them? Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Oh, and now you're gonna jump out of this. Fuck. I knew I was gonna die there. I was caught between trying to make him on my side and fucking grabbing health. I'd like to see how someone who really likes the game and who's good at the game plays the game, because I didn't see how you can fight these enemies with any sort of finesse in fucking skill. The only way you can win is use this charged weapon, because every other weapon does shit damage. Oh, I've got to do this again. Brilliant. Fantastic. These is a waste of time. Use it then. Thank you. Where'd that guy go? Is he dead? I'll have some of that. Right, don't die here, otherwise you have to start all the way from the beginning. Who the fuck's shooting us? You fucking kidding me, you twat. Oh fuck me, I didn't see that cunt up there. Got the cunt. Shit, let's down, I need help. Something's fucking hitting us from over there, you twat. Yeah. Fucking hell, it's pretty intense this. Right, that's got to have checkpointed there.
Poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. You can't let this happen. Please.
What is that it? Is that it? There's no last boss or anything? Or is that like the bad ending? I don't know. Do you know what this game feels like? It feels like Uncharted. Was it Uncharted 4? Where there weren't really any bosses. It was just the same enemies over and over again. It got boring. But at least with Uncharted 4, oh look, the credits are all fucked up. At least with Uncharted 4, it was you had interesting places to explore. This you haven't. Uncharted 2 was the best Uncharted because it had loads of good bosses. This game was terrible. So this isn't the ending. It can't be the ending.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
tomorrow. The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Ah, okay. Check the notice board for tasks. What the hell on me? Oh good, the game's not finished. What is this?
You're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't say I've got to do that. I can't be bothered.
You're dismissed.
Let me know if you need anything else.
I don't want to do any of this. I don't want to do any of these menial tasks. It's not gameplay.
It's on the desk.
Yes, yes.
Don't want to do this shit. I refuse to do this shit.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Ah, that's where I'm going.
Not now. I'm busy. Come back later.
Sorry.
Wonderful. have to do this. This is a shit mission. I'm sure the developers paid off the reviewers, like, because there's no way this game deserves the reviews it got. It really annoys me. It really fucking annoys me when how games can be paid off to get good scores when they're severely under par. You can't just press X either, you gotta hold it down, which is even fucking more winding us up. Scan the forms, how do you do that?
Just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well.
I hope we killed him. That'll be a nice twist.
Wait. What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. Think. Oh, I'm lost.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Where are you? I can't feel anything.
Why do they keep you around?
I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? I want to end. Wake up, please. I want to go home.
It's on the desk.
Fuck this. Look, people are all red and dead. Have you seen it?
Should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Who thinks who thought this was a good idea? It's just shit. Press X on item to progress. No thanks. I bet you've got to do it so many times and then something changes. Oh, look, there's Johnny. Where's the fucking thing that I took the director's office? I don't know where that stupid fucking thing is. Oh, it's this here. At least I know where it is now. I thought I couldn't find. I'm just gonna keep taking that to the office. I knew where it was.
She's
working together. She must be in on it.
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring...
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember. The hiss. The hiss is the enemy.
No.
I'm trapped.
No shit.
They're taking over.
This is nonsense. It stops now. I need to get to Trench's office.
I will fight this.
Come on, get on with it, pet.
Push them out.
I'm fucking bored of this shit section. Give us a gun.
Welcome.
Give us the last boss so I can finish up this piece of shit game.
I need my gun.
You're a worm through time. The thunder saw scorch you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Go here, click this, go there, click this, go there, click this. Fuck off. Well, how do I know where his office is? This is his office.
You're gone. Dead, I can't feel you, I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. Something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Grow brighter around one constant. They revolve. Hedren is dead, but you're alive here in me.
Oh, he, such Hedren, revelation!
You in our heads when we met her.
Much wow.
Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Turn off the projector, however, let's do it. Turn it off.
Had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her sleep. To say,
you are worth your time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes white curls, but yellow and red.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside.
Just kill him, man. You know, you need to learn when to cut ties. For me. Bitch, cut ties? Stop with all this fucking emotional shit, just kill him. Is this just like a horde mode or what? Reminds me of Labyrinth. You remind me of the babe with the power, power of voodoo. You do remind me of the babe. I saw my baby crying hard as babe could cry. What could I do? my baby's love had gone. Left my baby blue. Nobody knew what kind of magic spell to use. All the enemies in this area are a lot easier. It makes the game a lot more fun, because you can like use all of your powers without risk of dying. Can have some Superman punch. Can have some bitch. We held some endurance this like. I came from over there. Here. No way. If I have to fucking do all this again, I want to be raging. Oh, please don't say that's happened. No way. I'm just gonna run. You can't just run. Oh, what the actual fuck, man. Do I really have to do this over and over again because I made a slight fucking slip up on the fucking Super Mario Brothers? This is fucking dog shit. Well, fucking hit him then, you dick. Oh my god, the most boring shit part of the game. Can't even die here unless you fall off the edge. You do, you have to do every single. Oh my days. Absolutely terrible. At least you can rush some of it, but some of it I'm not going to be able to. Fucking killed us. It's gonna kill us. Fuck me. Fuck, what's going on? What am I doing? Twats. Where's that stupid mist thing? Is that it? There's still shit to do. How are we here, man? It's fucking boring. Right, don't fucking fall off this time, you stupid slag.
Dylan's in a coma.
Good. Hope he dies.
I don't know
painfully.
If there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
So that was the actual ending, was it? So again, no final boss, just terrible horde mode of the same old enemies you fought throughout the game. The worst. I can only describe this experience as the absolute worst. You know, you're not even eligible to watch the credits because nobody that's... Who the fuck is this? You are the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. The crisis is not over. Your work is not done. Well, if you think I'm playing this game for any longer than I have to, you're fucking mistaken. I wish everybody died in this game, because I hate everybody. There's not a single character that I like, they're all cunts. Right, lads, well, I hope you enjoyed the playthrough, because I've absolutely hated it. But I'll see you in the next one I'm playing, when I'm playing a game that's actually good. Okay, lads, see you in a bit.